Three, two,
one, go, go, go! Oh shoot, let's shoot out the window. Hey, show me your hands, show me your hands, show me your hands now! All right, we got gas going in. Do I have my mask on? I think I do. Okay, show me your hands! Oh my god, they're running. Hey, GNG squad, it's Gaming, and I'm back with another emergency response Liberty County video. So today, we are actually going on patrol as an officer. And oh my gosh, you've got to call 323 responding to call number 100. That is a gas station robbery. Oh my gosh. Near the farm. So it's going to get responding to that. Might not respond code 3 so they don't immediately leave. But this is unit 323 arriving on scene. Let's see what's going on here. It looks like there's two cars parked outside. I think this station has an automatic locking system, so they shouldn't be able to get out. Wait, okay, well, that means we're gonna have to flush them out. If we can get our other unit, why are you in the grass fields? Oh my gosh. Oh, yep, these windows are tempered, so they shouldn't be able to break them either. Wow, they really just trapped themselves. Looks like there's two individuals in there. There are also two vehicles. I'm not sure if there's any employees in there, but I think we may have to flush it out with gas, all right? So let me go and call for our gas unit, and hopefully they'll be able to help us out here. Hey, this is unit 323 requesting a gas unit to flush out the building of two criminals. Shouldn't need much. It is a gas and go building, so beware of that. Hopefully they're gonna be responding here shortly. Let's not engage. The doors are locked, as I say again. 10-4 en route. Okay, so they're gonna get that unit en route. I'm not sure if they're breaking everything in there or what they're doing, but it looks all right. All right, I think our other unit here is gonna respond to something else, as we do have the other ones, and you know they are stuck in here. So all right, here they are. That's our gas unit. All right, we're gonna have to flush them out right here. All right, we're gonna flush them out right here. All right, there we go. I've got pepper spray and bean bags. All right, are we gonna put this through the AC vents, or we're just gonna break a window and throw it in there and knock them out, and we're gonna go in for the arrest? I say we use the windows and maybe do a back window. We explode it in. Looks like they've got their hands up. Well, that means they're not being aggressive, but you never know with these type of criminals what they're doing. Yeah, they're walking away. All right, you get the right side of the building. I'll get the left side here. Let me go and grab the beanbag before I do forget that, though. It's my flashlight. Okay, there we go. Let's get that thing reloaded, and let's head over to the side here. I will give a countdown. It looks like they were going to the back room, though. Let's see. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go. Oh, shoot. Let's shoot out the window. Hey, show me your hands. Show me your hands. Show me your hands now. All right, we got gas going in. Do I have my mask on? I think I do. Okay, show me your hands. Oh my god, they're running. All right, Zach, go ahead and get the other suspect over there. I'll deal with this guy, right? All right, let's go ahead and bring them back. They tried to run, but I think the gas did kick in after a little bit of time. Where did they go? Oh, yeah, they're knocked out as well. That gas is really effective. Oh my gosh. Search on you, see if you have anything else on you that I should be aware of. And it looks like you do. I'm not even going to read everything out here, but you've got a weapon and a baseball bat as well. I'm going to get you detained. I'm going to put you inside of the back of my patrol vehicle. All right, we've got the other one inside of the vehicle now. You can't see them. Okay, I guess you can't. I guess there's some struggles going on. Let's go and check out what's going on in there. Okay, sir. All right, yeah, I think they're still unconscious. Let's go and get them up. All right, let's go and get the other one in a patrol car, and I guess we're going to have to flush out this state or this building as well. We don't want to leave the gas inside, so we're going to have to deal with that as well. Other side of the... Oh, my God. What? Car just got pushed around. All right, you know, I need to search. Let's go and see what you've got. Hopefully, this won't take as long either. Let's go and make sure... Check your bag as well. You've got a few weapons on you. At least it's not, like, a full gun weapon. All right, officer, let's go and open some of these doors so, like, some of the gas can clear out. And, yeah, I guess we're gonna call it a day. All right, yep, that's all the window or all the doors are now open. Let's not break the windows. Let's go and gas out and watch my step. This is unit 323. Gas went successfully. We're gonna be transporting over to the police station. Maybe we can just bring them to the jail. They were actually, you know, they were actually not too bad today. They didn't, like, shoot us. They didn't start a shootout, which is actually like, really surprising. I expected way worse. We're gonna bring them over to, I guess we can just bring them to jail or put them in a holding cell. I'm gonna go get myself some chicken nuggets from whatever restaurant is your favorite or fast food chain. What place do you like to get chicken nuggets from? The best, comment that down below for the sake of engagement, guys. And I just missed. I forgot the jail was right there. Let's do a 360 here. Watch out. No ads. How I got my how I learned to reverse. Oh, I almost okay. I'm not very good at this job. Anyways, this one, I guess we'll get one of the guys out here first, and then we'll get the second one. All right, follow me. You know what? Maybe, can the officer, can you grab the other suspect that's somewhere? It's in the left side of my vehicle here, right? I want you to stand right here, and I'll be back with you shortly, right? All right, we've got the other one. All right, I'm going to take the mugshot of this guy first, and then you can take the mugshot of them. All right, sir, if you can go ahead and turn around, face the camera here. Let me grab it as well. before I do forget, right? Just hold them there for a second. All right, yep, right, turn 90 degrees, any direction, I guess. Right, turn, all right, a little bit more. Not full, okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, now turn 180 degrees now. Oh, no, a little bit more. All right, yep, nope, what, no, face the door. Okay, yeah, there we go. All right, you're gonna be here until we get you situated in, all right, if you understand it right. Go ahead and grab him. Yes, I have my taser out since he is a bit troublesome. We have to tase him 2 times because he managed to escape. Turn 90 degrees any direction. All right, snap that. All right, 180. All right, perfect. There we go. We got all 3 pictures. Where's the other officer? Okay, can you go ahead and put him in holding cell 2? And I guess we can finish up. Might do some paperwork. Might get... Whoa. Are these doors locked? You need to stay in the door. Zach, if you can keep watch over them, I'm going to head upstairs and make sure everything's good. And I'm going to end off the video here. If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure to like, subscribe, and share. This one is not a computer. Where are the computers? Oh, my gosh. Join the recording crew if you want to be videos just like this. This was actually a pretty calm day. And I guess I'll see you guys all later. Goodbye.